However, I got the top first class in obstetrics and gynaecology. And that was simply because you had to go and do this in residence. And at the time, there was you had to go into residence in a maternity hospital. And at the time, of course, all the students were trying to get into the white maternity hospital, Florence Nightingale, and be in the professor's firm to further their careers. And I didn't care where they sent me. And so I got a hospital right at the bottom of the list. It was a hospital in Durban. It was a black hospital, and it was just on the Congella docks. And the four medical students, who were all the kind of, the leftovers, had this hotel room in this hotel where, let me just put it this way, amoebic dysentery was the mildest disease you could catch there. The rest of the hotel, as far as I could work out, was taken up by ladies who entertained the sailors from the ship. And we had a telephone that connected us to the black hospital. There's nothing else to do except learn how to deliver babies and study obstetrics. So since I had to do it, I managed to do it extremely well. And I learned a lot about life that way and being stuck out there. So that's part of the thing.